have you. Dan, who's here with us today, Dan Llewellyn, who's illustrated Mr. Custard for the animated series, aren't you?
Yeah, yeah.
You've also illustrated a scarecrow that Strange Glover's got in front of him.
Would you like to tell us who it is?
We've done Justin Bieber as a scarecrow. I'll put there, the problem is that it'll attract the birds, though, if anything.
So. Yeah, well, that's true, isn't it? Yeah.
If you'll excuse the pun.
Oh, dear me. New, all singing, all dancing, Ali action figure.
Okay.
And a suit for the ladies.
Isn't she lovely? Hello.
Justin, with a face you just want to punch. Red hairstyle as well. Justin Bieber fan club here on Saturday morning, I'll tell you. Anyway, yes. There's still Justin Bieber fans listening to this. Well, probably not now. I've just seen loads of little lights go off on the radios around the area. How dare you insult Justin Bieber? Anyway.
It's a tribute to him.
Well, yeah, that one is, yeah. Making him look like a scarecrow. Right.
Sucking up its inhabitants, including our hero, Sackboy. But will he save the day?